This cross support and the entire shooting platform is made with 3/4 inch plywood, the cheapest I could find, and it's probably overkill. 5/8 inch probably could have done the job. Slides in easily into the bed of the truck, and then the shooting platform itself is laid on top. 2 sheets of plywood is used to make the entire system. Cleats are attached to the underside of the plywood, screwed and glued, to prevent the sheets from sliding left, right, or forward.